I saw Lady Marjorie just this morning, outside the Royal Sept, talking to Queen Cersei.
She demands an audience. She wants an apology of some sort. For what, I don't know, but she's waiting for us now, and I promised I would bring you to her.
Nella che puta, tío.
With your permission, allow me to introduce Lady Mira of House Forrester.
Yo misma.
Your Grace.
Girl knows her courtesies.
Bueno.
Impressive. You may rise. For centuries, the Foresters have been loyal bannermen to House Stark, a house of traitors. You are a girl from the north, here in service to Lady Marjorie. One can only assume her interests are yours. Yet loyalty to a king, that must be absolute, beyond question. If your loyalties were to become conflicted between your king and the very person whom you serve,
hostias,
what would you do then?
A Marjorie.
Wow. Your handmaiden does not have her priorities straight.
You are brave to declare your loyalty to Lady Marjorie. No doubt she was pleased. But Cersei, she will not soon forget what you said. I suppose the crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Marjorie might not look favorably on such an alliance. And it would infuriate Cersei. Although what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house. Willing to risk it.
It's a risk I'm going to take, Lord Tyrion. Please.
Lord Ethan, as I was saying, you are young. And there are those within these walls who are uncertain of your leadership. But 300 generations of Forrester lords stand behind you.
Joder, qué presión, macho.
Lord the Tall, who founded our house, and your grandfather, Lord Thorin the Bold, who seized back the river valley from the White Hills.
What did they call my father?
Lord Gregor the Good. He was fair and wise and courageous in battle.
I want to be like that. Like my father.
Prefiero saber no cómo.
Your father was well
prefiero
regarded
no saber cómo me llamarán
everyone.
A mí.
It took years, if not decades, to earn. These were your father's people to lead and protect, and now they're yours. But your father did not bear this responsibility alone. He and every Forrester lord before him chose one man whom they trusted above all others, the Lord Sentinel. Forrester traditions demand that a new Lord Sentinel must be chosen.
Es que juegan conmigo, tío. Juegan conmigo porque me dicen todo esto para que luego, porque los Bolton van a tener que venir.
Summon the Lord. We need his judgment.
Que ya estará aquí, ¿no?
I've done nothing wrong. I was only trying to survive.
No. Igual no. No, no son ellos, ¿no? Vale.
Lord Ethan.
Sí, ¿no? Eso.
Why did you kick this man?
This craven is a deserter and a thief.
This house is doomed. We all fucking know it.
Quiet, thief. Eric was supposed to be guarding our weapons, but instead we caught him stealing them.
Pero bueno.
Two shields and three spears.
You stole from us.
I feared for my life. Yes, my lord. I fled. We should all flee. It's not stealing if you're taking what's yours by right.
He speaks true. Right.
I've a family to feed. There are not two coins to rub together since Lord Gregor left us to rot here. Where's our pay? Our share of bread and wine grows smaller every day.
Leave the poor man alone.
Go.
Lord Ethan. I know these words are hard, but they're honest. This house is falling.
Qué poca fe tienes en mí.
The coming winter.
We are in this together.
You say that, but it won't be you who's starving come winter.
Pero bueno.
You'll address him as Lord. Lord Ethan, you must decide the punishment. Lord Gregor always took a thief's fingers. Three of them.
Now may not be the time for harsh punishment. The men are on edge as it
is. Men need to know they cannot do whatever the fuck they please. Their lord will not permit it.
He's a thief.
We can send him to the wall.
Leave the man alone. Show him mercy, my lord. He stole from us. He deserved to. Make him pay for what he stole. Give us
justice. Joder, tío, es que menudo brete.
Send him to the wall. Take his fingers.
He's a thief.
If
you punish me, you'll be punishing an innocent man. It will be an injustice, my lord. Please, my lord. My family depends on me.
¿Qué hago, tío? ¿Qué hago? Piedad no voy a mostrar porque tengo que tener autoridad. ¿Enviarlo al muro? Es una opción muy fácil. Le voy a cortar tres... Joder, lo voy a cortar tres dedos, venga.
I, Ethan of House Forrester, Lord of Ironwrath, name you a thief.
Me siento mal.
Price for your crime is three of your fingers.
No, please, my lord. My lord, please.
Tío, ¿qué prefieres? No voy a tener piedad contigo.
My lord, normally it is the lord's duty to carry out the sentence.
¿A que se lo tengo que cortar yo?
If you do not feel ready.
I will carry out the sentence.
Hombre, por favor. Me está todo el pueblo mirando, ¿sabes?
This is injustice, my lord.
Es que luego me pone tu casa no olvidará esta decisión y ¿cómo me lo tomo yo eso? ¿Cómo me lo tomo? Porque habrá algunos que estén de acuerdo y otros que no estén de acuerdo, pero ¿qué hago? Si no lo hago, ¿por qué no lo hago? Si lo hago, ¿por qué lo hago? Si le mando al muro, ¿por qué le mando? Si no le mando, ¿por qué no lo mando? Si tengo piedad, ¿por qué tengo piedad? ¿Qué hago? Era mi deber.
It's a lord's duty, so I did it.
You heard what the thief said. I expect this sort of thing will happen again. But a sentinel can help you in the face of disloyalty. You need someone you can trust by your side.
Te elijo a ti.
Someone you can rely on, no matter the circumstance.
And I'm sure you think you'd be the perfect choice.
Me? Oh, gods, no. I can't get involved. I am a maester. At the Citadel, I swore an oath.
Vaya por Dios.
There are two capable men for the role. They both want the job, but neither thinks very highly of the other.
How do I decide between them?
Talk to them. Solicit the opinion of people close to you. Here, the bracer of the sentinel, the badge of office. Tonight is your first small council meeting. It would be wise to bestow this bracer upon your chosen sentinel then, to show that you are decisive and in control of this house. Your sentinel will wear this for all to see.
I'll make vale. The right choice as sentinel.
Come speak with me when you're ready to convene the small council, my lord.
Ok. Una decisión, chaval. Puh. Ahora puedes tener una pequeña, ligera idea de a quién elegir, pero... Porque entre los dos que han mostrado... Vale, que uno creo que es ese, si no me equivoco, y el otro es el que le estaba pegando al del pueblo, ¿no? ¿Qué es ese? Ahora vamos a hablar con él. Sí, otro es ese. Pues este me da más mala espina, ¿sabes? Tiene cara de más mala hostia, de que me puede traicionar. Entonces,
what's the state of our defenses? Are these men ready for what's coming?
This lot ready? No, but they will be. We post anyone who can hold a spear along the parapet, up where they won't get much scrutiny, and put our meanest, nastiest-looking brutes front and center. That'll show Ramsay we're a force in our own right. You've got to project power. Especially when you're weakened.
Thank you, Sir Roiland. I'll let you get back to training these men.
Thank you, my lord. And you should know that swinging that blade yourself took stones. It was a man's way of justice.
No me hizo mucha gracia, pero bueno. Vale, este era uno. Dale el brazalte, está pronto. Y el otro era el que es, si no me equivoco, el tío de Gareth, que es uno en los que más confiaba el rey, el que mataron. Vamos a hablar con él. Yo creo que es él, ¿no?
Duncan.
Sí, es este.
Yes, my lord.
I have much to consider and face a difficult decision.
Perhaps I can help. Your father often sought my counsel.
As Lord, I must name a sentinel.
Of course. And if I may ask, who do you favor for the role? Perhaps I can share my insight. And talking can sometimes help you make a decision.
What do you think of Sir Roiland? Do you trust him?
He's a fine warrior, my lord. But he's nowhere near ready to serve a sentinel. I do not trust him. He's likely to lose his temper and get us all killed. And at the worst possible time.
Thank you, Duncan. I appreciate your advice.
I'm at your service, my lord.
Me ha gustado la respuesta. Me ha gustado. ¿Tengo que dar el brazal ahora o lo puedo hacer luego a la noche? Vale. Entrar a la torre.
Come on, you dogs. You'll not be fighting here forever.
Hombre, si lo doy ahora, bueno, ya nada, ¿no? Pero es que no sé. Me ha dicho que a la noche había una reunión de no sé qué. Vale, aquí no puedo hacer nada, ¿no? Vale. O sea que sí que tengo que darlo. A ver, voy a hablar con el maestre esto otra vez. Maestre Ortengrim.
Maester.
Yes, Lord Ethan. Are you prepared to name your sentinel?
Sí.
Yes, Maester. I'm ready.
Very well. I will convene the small council at once.
Ah, vale, perfecto. Muy bien. Muy bien, muy bien. Sé que el otro se va a enfadar. Me la va a poder liar. Es muy hijoputa. Tiene cara de hijoputa las cosas como son. Aquí el que es malo se le ve en la cara. Aunque a otros no se les ve tanto. ¿Qué pasa?
You may sit.
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you. Duncan, Roiland, this house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
Let him be on with it.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
¡Ninguno de los dos! No, a ver, me va a tirar
Duncan
por este.
Tuttle, you will be my sentinel.
A ver el otro.
This is reckless.
Lord Ethan has made his choice. I will not disappoint you, my lord.
Now, sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
Our scout says only a day's ride from here, with no time to waste.
Who knows what he's capable of? We need to prepare for the worst.
There's no need to panic. We can devise a plan to deal with him.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword.
That's bloody suicide. You'd gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls. Ignore Sir Roiland. You named me Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the bloody small council. Lord Ethan deserves to hear from all of us.
I will hear from my Sentinel. Please.
Sir Roiland is clearly able and ready to take up arms, but the rest of our soldiers are not. We need to take a cunning approach. Diplomacy can be a sharper instrument than a sword.
The Bolton Sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand.
Gentlemen, eso, please. Verdad.
Mother, what do you recommend we do?
We must give him whatever he wants and be done with it. It's too dangerous to do otherwise.
Malu.
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah. The wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough!
Joder! Es que... ¿Por qué juego yo a estos juegos? Si no sé qué hacer. Porque yo voy a lo loco. Pero acabo mal. Pelearemos, llegaremos a un trato y tomaremos el camino de la diplomacia. Pues bueno, vamos a intentar llegar a un trato.
Maester Ortengren has swayed me. We will offer the Boltons a share of the ironwood, and we will promise our people to harvest it, thus securing their safety.
As Sentinel and Castellan, I must warn against this. You may do this for some gain now, but in the end, it will starve this house.
No.
If we don't, there may be no House Forester at all.
También es verdad, claro.
If you aren't ready for a fight, you're bound to lose when one breaks out.
Ethan has made his opinion known, and you will respect his decision.
Nos queda otra.
Forgive us, my lord. We are, of course, here to serve you, as we served your father.
Aye.
Well then, let's decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival.
What?
We could offer him the ironwood in the courtyard.
My lord. Making this kind of offer outright may simply embolden Ramsay. There could be trouble, and all the house will be there to see it. Meet him in the hall. It will be more private, and he will not have an audience to play against you.
Lord Ethan?
Hostia, eh? Bueno.
I will meet him in the great hall.
Eso.
A wise move, my lord.
It's careless. Can't you see Tuttle is steering you
wrong? ¿Pero qué dices tú?
That's enough, Roiland.
Joder.
Lord Ethan has given his command.
Está todo picado.
How many years have I served this house? I cannot listen to that bloody idiot anymore. Forgive me, my lord, but you are not ready to be lord of this house.
Está todo picado.
You're likely to get us all killed.
Get out.
You'll regret that, my lord.
Ajá. Muy bien.
Apologies, my son.
Un mal rey. Un mal rey.
But now that it is settled, we know what we must do.
Le pilla muy joven.
We will meet Ramsay Snow in the Great Hall.
And we will offer the ironwood, providing a safe future for this house.
And don't worry, Lord Ethan. I will stand beside you, where your sentinel belongs.
Then vale. Perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
A que se va a liar. Con el Ramsay.
There will always be those who question your leadership, which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. What about your brother, Asher?
You want to bring him back?
He's a skilled fighter, but what's more, he has the will to fight, a hunger for it. He always protected you and your sister. And we need all the help we can get.
But won't he be Lord if he returns? Do you want him to take my place?
Of course not. He has no interest in such things. And that's not what I want either.
Igual te hace un favor.
Asher is volatile. But that is his strength too. Do you remember the miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct.
Asher knocked out half the poor boy's teeth.
Hostia, chaval.
Of course,
no se anda con tonterías.
But you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts and we need that. You have many fine qualities. But you do not have that anger inside you.
I'm not like that. But I don't need to be, do I?
No. But you need someone who is standing beside you.
¿Me lo dices ahora? Ah, que me... ¿Qué es ese?
I'm trying to do what's best for this family. What this family needs. Ethan, let me send Malcolm to Essos.
¿Pero quién es ese? ¿Qué es, un guerrero o algo ahí que les va pi, 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 pi? Pues vamos a enviarle.
Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Ah, vale, que va a ir a buscar a Láser. Vale.
I'm glad you will let me do this.
No me había enterado yo de la movida.
Know that you never stand alone. You are a forester. Mira stands with us and she may be able to help us yet.
Ah, con tiempo. Bueno, volvemos con la Mayra.
Milady.
You.
Begging your pardon, Milady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
How long have you been waiting there?
Not long. I was just passing by when I saw you emerge from Lady Marjorie's room. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family.
Pero
if
tú
you're
quién
willing
eres?
To trust me, I hear all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you.
How can I trust you?
No me fío
there
yo
are
de
spies
ti.
Everywhere in King's Landing.
Claro.
Which is why you must trust me, milady. You need allies.
No.
Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
No.
I'm sorry. I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who... People who'd be willing to help you.
La montaña. No, no me fío yo de ese. O sea, por una parte sí, por otra parte no, ¿sabes? Que el Cersei maneja muchos hilos. ¿O no es la montaña? ¿Solía irme hasta Pau, no? No sé.
Where's Sir Roiland? He should be here.
Está picado, ¿no? A venir.
Pride, more than honor.
Sí.
We'll do without him. And without King's Landing. I know you'd hoped Mira could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men stand ready to act if needed.
I hope so.
You made the right decision, my lord.
¿Qué viene? ¿Qué viene?
Isn't this a lovely pile of timber? Not the place I'd want to be if there was a fire.
Ironwood is near impervious to flame, my lord.
Is it?
May I introduce Lord Ramsay of House Bolton? Son of Roose Bolton.
Bastardo.
Although a bastard, Lord Ramsay has the full authority of the
Thank
Warden
you.
Of
no,
the...
That's enough. Who is this little boy? Is he lost?
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
Aren't you the little lord? Lord Whitehall told me you were young, but this...
Me cuido bien.
It's you.
A token for the new warden of the north.
Let me guess. Forester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much.
Your father will appreciate it, I hope. Our ironwood is highly sought after.
My father is not so easily impressed.
¿Qué es Palo Fierro, tú? ¿Qué te piensas?
Not bad. Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently. It seems the Foresters have a talent for something after all.
Hombre.
Lord Ramsay, we have another gift we'd like to offer your father. There are several ironwood groves along the borders of our land.
A ver, es que no le voy a dar una arboleda.
Strong trees. We'd like to give your father two of these groves in tribute.
¿Dos?
Give him. He is your warden. What's yours is already his. Look at that. More foresters.
Lord Ramsay.
Come out where I can see you.
Me he quedado ahí en plan... dos, no le quiero dar. Pensaba que le íbamos a dar una pequeña parte, pero darle
really
una arboleda.
Focus on the business at hand.
Leave them be, Lord Ramsay.
Ah, worried about your family. As you should be.
I'm the Lord. I'll have you speak only with me.
First, let's see you bend the knee to my father. Lord Bolton, Warden of the North.
Hoy.
Words are wind. Anyone can say they're loyal. I want you to show me.
My lord.
Ha! That wasn't so hard now, was it? Here's the thing. I don't care.
Es que sé cómo se las trae este.
And I care even less about a bunch of trees on some far-off hill. The crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us. My father has promised as much to the king. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you? That wouldn't reflect well on me.
You needn't worry. Your father will have what he needs.
That's a good little lord.
You can't trust a forester.
Tú cállate.
They murdered our men.
Cara cerdo.
It was a forester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolton. Yet your man lived.
He was within his right. They killed his family.
His right? He killed a loyal soldier in my
Pero bueno.
Father's army. Then you welcomed me into your hall like a proper lord. Hoping I wouldn't linger outside long enough to notice your pathetic little army. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not do. So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone.
A ver, ¿qué?
The Whitehills will be taking control of your ironwood from this day forward.
No. What? No, 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 no.
But...
No.
That is our livelihood.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
No.
Why not? You know something the Whitehills don't? We are talking about trees. You grow them, you cut them down.
We have loyal craftsmen who make the finest weapons. The Whitehills have no such craftsmen.
Es verdad.
Do you want ironwood for the next 5 years or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point.
¿Es verdad?
We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before. To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan...
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more trouble.
We'll bar the gates.
Too late for that.
¿Perdona? O sea, aquí han entrado, tío.
You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
You have no right. Whitehills have no place here.
Lads, do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Duncan, don't.
look at this little forester.
You're not frightened, are you?
Lord Ramsay, please.
And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Oh, twins. Like the Queen and her brother. Well, hopefully not just like the Queen and her brother. I never had a sister. Always wanted one.
We have more to discuss, Lord Snow.
I have an idea. You'll come with me.
Joder, este. ¿Qué obsesión tiene con las niñas?
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
Do you like hunting?
Let her go.
She's quite pretty, your sister. We'd get along well. I suppose you can stay. Aren't you the bold lord?
Ethan!
Venga!
What have you done? No!
But I don't want a bold lord.
Barton is trouble.
¿Qué ha pasado?
¡Ethan! ¡Ethan! ¡No! ¡No!
Se me apagó la cámara.
Even though you did bend the knee.
Son.
I think we've come to an understanding.
Lord Ethan.
En el mejor momento.
I certainly feel better about all this.
What have you done?
However, the foresters need to keep their end of the bargain.
Sí, claro, ahora.
Take the boy as your ward.
No!
Kill him if they give you any trouble.
Brian.
Lovely meeting all of you.
Este es muy hijo puta.
Again sometime.
Somebody help him!
Fetch the maester quickly!
You brought this on yourself.
Lana!
Stop!
Don't let him take me!
Let him go!
Stop them!
Help me!
Madre mía!
Let me go!
Brian!
Do something!
Ethan?
My son.
A tomar por culo. El rey que menos ha durado, ¿no? De los Forrester, yo creo. ¿Qué hijo puta es el Ramsay, tío? Es que, ¿qué hijo de puta? Malo, malo, malo. Tu historia comienza próximamente en Game of Thrones. ¿Qué me estás diciendo? ¿Que esto no es nada?
Ethan sacrificed himself for us all. He saved Talia's life. He'll be remembered as Ethan the Brave.
Bueno.
This house needs a leader.
Lord Ethan named me Sentinel. I will lead this house.
My sister asked you to swear loyalty to her son, and you flat out refused.
We can't let them hurt Ryan too. We have to stop them.
We do not stand alone. There are those who will fight for us. Those who hold House Forrester above all other loyalties.
Hey, Johnny.
Those who will not stop until Ethan is avenged. Until Ryan is home again, our house will not fall. We will be ready.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady. Are you prepared for what might happen?
O sea, que esto es lo que va a pasar en los siguientes capítulos. Hombre, claro que estoy desconectado. No voy a poner internet en la Xbox, ya lo que me faltaba. Vale, pues mira, pues hemos terminado el primer capítulo. Genial, pues nada, ahora sí que sí, dejamos el vídeo aquí. Creo que este primer capítulo lo haré en unas 4 partes. Y ya en el próximo vídeo, pues empezaremos el segundo episodio, que ese sí que sí no lo he probado, no he jugado, no sé de qué va, no sé qué hay que hacer, no tengo ni idea de nada. Y ya empezará lo que es el meollo, porque telita, como ha empezado este primer capítulo con Cersei ya tocando las narices para no variar, y Ramsay cargándose al que era el rey de la casa Forrester, o sea que, ¡buah!, la que se va a liar. Así que si no te lo quieres perder y te quieres poner al día con Juego de Tronos y prepararte para la ultimísima temporada, ya sabes, suscríbete, dale like y nos vemos en el siguiente vídeo. ¡Agur!